The preloaded SCT X4 is gonna be for the 11 to 14 5-liter truck owners out there who prefers the grab-and-go simplicity of a can tune as opposed to the more tailored custom tune, which can involve a little bit more work and will typically be a little bit more expensive. Now the X4 will also be for the owners looking to go with one of the most trusted names in aftermarket tuning to increase all-around performance of your V8 powered F-150, while at the same time giving prospective buyers some pretty cool features to tinker around with. Pricing is gonna land right around that $500 price point, and the install will get a simple 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter from me when it does come time to talk about loading up these tunes. Now, in my opinion, the X4 from SCT is currently the most popular device in the tuning aftermarket, and for good reason. It's gonna be one of the most user-friendly options, in my opinion, in addition to one that will balance features with affordability. Now, there certainly are gonna be some more expensive options out there. In fact, the Livewire TS, also from SCT, comes to mind, and that thing's gonna offer just about everything you could want in a tuner, along with a large, attractive touchscreen display. And on the other side of the spectrum, you're gonna find more affordable options like the bare bones flash cow from Superchips, which is basically gonna be for the F-150 owners out there who don't need a fancy device, but rather are just here for the tunes and nothing else. And with all that said, the X4 is gonna land right in the middle of those devices we just talked about in regards to functionality, features, but also price. Again, 400 bucks here for the loaded X4. Now the X4 is gonna pack enough features to keep most gadget happy owners satisfied, but at the same time, it's gonna be attractive enough and mountable for the truck owners who wanna keep this thing on display at all times. But now that you know who this might appeal to, let's get into some fun stuff here and talk dyno numbers. Baseline run using our 5-liter F-150 gave us 267 horsepower and 301 pound-feet of torque to the rear wheels. With that tune-up loaded, the truck is now making 289 horsepower and 306 pound-feet of torque again to the rear tires. This is good for a peak gain of 22 horsepower over those baseline numbers and gains of as much as 21 horsepower and 21 pound-feet of torque underneath the curve. But with our dyno results out of the way, let's talk a little bit more about the SCT X4 device. And on the surface, you're looking at a tuner roughly the same size as most smartphones out there with a nearly 3-inch full-colored LCD screen. And like most smartphones out there, the X4 can be viewed in your portrait mode, which will be straight up and down, or flip it on its side and you'll have the landscape mode, which is just gonna give you a slightly larger readout. And speaking of mounting the device, this seems like a great time to mention the optional windshield mount that we do offer here on the site. It's gonna make mounting the X4 a lot easier for those truck owners who wanna leave the device on display at all times. Or if you wanna save yourself a few bucks, I've personally used a cell phone holder in the past to hold my X4 in my truck, but at the end of the day, that's totally your call. But diving even deeper into the X4, you'll see what this thing really is truly capable of. Now, in my opinion here, guys, the biggest feature is gonna be the on-screen gauges and data logging and the real-time monitoring capabilities. Now, this feature does allow you to keep an eye on your truck's vitals at all times and check on things like your air-fuel ratio, if applicable, intake air temperature, coolant temp, trans temp, ignition timing, things like that, and so much more. Now you can also use the X4 here to read and clear any possible diagnostic trouble codes or check engine lights. In addition to making changes to your idle RPM, your rev and speed limiters, your axle ratio, in addition to your tire size. Very important if you guys end up lifting your truck a little bit, throw on a set of 33s or even 35s. And if for whatever reason you did want to return your truck to stock, you could easily do so with the push of a button here with the X4. The X4 does also feature built-in Wi-Fi, and that's gonna allow you to handle any future firmware updates wirelessly. It is a nice little feature. And speaking of wires, guys, one thing I really enjoy about the X4, might not seem like a big deal to you all, but that OBD2 cable is completely removable. And that's just gonna make storage in the glove box or the center console much easier. Again, I know not the biggest deal in the world, but as someone who has owned both styles, the X4 and the previous generation X3, it does make things a little less bulky. Now, one thing to consider when checking out the X4 from SCT is that if you ever do want to go down the custom tuning road, maybe you want to step up into some bigger modifications, most custom tuners that I am aware of will be able to use the X4 to get those tunes over to your truck, meaning you're just simply not gonna have to go out there and buy a different device to handle the custom tuning duties. The X4 here can definitely do it all. All right, guys, I know we already uploaded the tune for the dyno earlier in the video, but I do wanna walk you through the process just to show you how easy it will be. 1 out of 3 wrenches on the difficulty meter here, gang, maybe a few minutes of your time from start to finish. And the best part is you don't even have to get your hands dirty or open up the toolbox for this install.
All right, now we're gonna tune our truck, and the first step is to plug our tuner in right to our OBD2 underneath our steering column. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and tune our vehicle. So with our programmer plugged into our OBD2, all we have to do is turn on our ignition and hit program vehicle. Now the first message is gonna say that this device is not legal for sale or use in California. We don't have to worry about that here in PA. You just wanna make sure your key is on. Now this is going to process the data. So the engine preloaded tunes are for a 5-liter F-150. And we're gonna go with the 93 octane tune here. And we're just gonna let it do its thing here. Previous tune options, changes found, load changes. So this is, we can change our axle ratio if we change anything in our front and rear differential. We didn't do that here. We did, however, put on some 35s. That's already marked. So let's approve all of that. And this is for our tire pressure monitoring system. We're just going to deny that stuff, go ahead and start tuning. So this just says, make sure your key's on. It's going to unlock our processor and start tuning our computer here in a second. First, it wants to save our stock tune. That's going to be the way the vehicle came from the factory, so we can easily just flash our computer back to stock. So let's let this run its course, and I'll get back to you when this is done. All right, so here we are. We're getting close to the end of saving our stock tune. Let's see the ignition pop on here. Preparing the data for our new tune. Now we're gonna upload our new custom tune. All right, so let's let this run its course, and I'll come back to you when this is over. So as you see here, we're coming up on 95%. We're almost done tuning our vehicle. So this right here is just clearing any codes that may have occurred. There we go, download's been complete. All right, so I wanna go through some of the menu options in your programmer. As you can see, the first one is going to be program vehicle. If you click into that, you'll see one of the first things you can do is return to stock. We're not gonna do that right now, so I'm gonna exit out of that. And then the next one is gauges and data log. So once you click into this, it'll say make sure your key is on. Ours is on. And then in here, you're gonna see a couple gauge menus like the ETC throttle angle, throttle position, and if you give it a little guess, you can see some of the voltage and stuff in there. So let's go one back here. Stop that log. Now vehicle functions down here, you can read and clear trouble code. So if your check engine light comes on, you can actually plug this programmer back into your OBD2, read those codes and clear them. In this special functions, you can do a cam relearn as well as a crank relearn there. So we don't need to do any of that right now. Vehicle info, that's gonna show you your VIN number and a couple other things like that. As you see there, your ECU, part number, your TPS, what they're set at, all that good stuff. Device info, that'll just show you what kind of device, all your info. If you need to send this out to SCT for any reason, they may ask you to go into that menu. And that's about it. This device settings, you can change your brightness, your color scheme. There's a couple of different options here. You can go blue, or you can go dark, which is kind of like an inverted color option there. We like to keep it on red, and yeah. That's about it for the menu here. It's a very simple device, easy to use, and affordable. So that's gonna wrap up my install of the SCT Power Flash Tuner for this F-150. And for all things F-150, keep it here at AmericanTrucks.com.